called a toe raise. You'll stand with your feet at hip width apart in good posture, and you'll bring one toe up towards your shin and alternate to the other one. This is working your dorsiflexors.